to Alpha. QNH is 1008.
Alpha 1008, define in direction.
Traffic lane side 1 mile to the west, joining that with 241004.
Traffic lane side, roger, and company repeat just airborne, I believe he's going to depart downwind.
Through the windscreen where the nose of the aircraft is in relation to the horizon, that's on level altitude, yeah?
Okay.
Aircraft is very responsive, just rest your hand on the stick. And we're just going to raise and lower the nose, pitch it up and down.
Yep.
So I'm going to ease the stick there, get back very gently, you see the nose pitches up, ease forward to neutral, it stops. Ease forward, pitches down. And when we're at the level altitude again, check back to the neutral position and it stops there, yeah?
Okay, yep.
Okay, you have control, you do that for me.
Thanks for your help there. Golf there.
So we're going up, yeah, slightly, and then on. Now I want to go down. Whoops.
Yeah, nice and gently. Good.
Reset.
Okay, great. I have control. Keep your hands on the control zone.
Okay.
Hey, so we're going to do a little turn to the left, okay?
Okay.
So I'm just going to ease the stick to the left like that, and watching out the front. Watch at the front, when we get to that sort of angle, stick back to the middle. Now the nose will now drop, so I've got a little bit of back pressure just to keep the nose on the horizon,
yep,
where it is. So now I'm going to go straight, so I'm going to relax the back pressure, ease the stick to the right. Once we're straight, stick back to the middle. And it will do the same to the right as well, like this. That's Royston ahead to the right there. Okay, so I'm rolling us nice and straight again, there we go. Okay, you have control.
Okay, so this is a left turn, yeah?
Yeah, try a gentle left turn.
I'm sorry I missed you, pass your message.
Thanks for information, it's Golf Tango Tango Oscar Mike, request joining instructions.
Golf Tango Tango Oscar Mike, hello, join for runway 24 left hand, the QFE is 1004. The circuit is active and keep a lookout for numerous light aircraft also.
Good, let's do one to the right.
Roger on the traffic, QFE 1004, runway 24 left hand, we'll join the crosswind for downwind.
Bit founder, X-rays ready for departure from the grass after the Tiger landing.
Roger, after the Tiger.
Right, straight ahead. Any questions at all there, Tony?
No, sorry. Very sensitive, I don't believe how sensitive the controls are.
Yeah, it responds instantly.
Absolutely.
Alright, so at the minute you're forcing the nose just a little bit low, so we're descending, so that's it, there you go.
Yeah, it's a little bit difficult to see the horizon in the front seat.
Yeah, I know, that's just a Tiger Moth for you though, you can't, you see even less from the back.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Ranges of him.
Hey, do you want to do a left-hand turn then?
Okay.
20 degrees at 15 knots, and the repeat is just on a well, more or less overhead now.
To copy the traffic and take my discretion graph. Thanks for the direction.
Right, straight ahead. Now, if anything, yeah, you probably didn't relax the back pressure when you came out of your turn, so lower it a little bit more.
Right.
About a bit more, down a bit more, down a bit more, about there. Okay, so right hand turn, please.
And are you ready? And Golf Oscar Mike, look out for a Spitfire just airborne off 2-4 turning to the north.
On the lookout, Golf Oscar Mike. We're just turning round the back of Poland.
And the back of where was it?
Straight ahead.
Okay, understood. I believe there may be circuit traffic or traffic operating out of Thalmay. Keep a good lookout for that.
Roger, Golf Oscar Mike.
Classic 1 from Classic 4.
Classic 4, go ahead.
Let's confirm the formation frequency.
Say again?
Let's confirm the formation frequency.
Okay, going over.
Just confirm the formation frequency.
It's 1-2-1 at decimal 4.
Golf Mike Sierra, continue taxiing now towards the tower, please.
Continue towards the tower, Golf Mike Sierra.
Are you enjoying
the
Tony?
Control 1, taxi. Control 1, are you going to main or the grass?
Just get used to control, and as the...
Over the turning point L4,
Bravo,
as you wish. Q&H is 1.
Sorry,
I missed that, they were chatting.
Say again?
That's okay, I was looking at the horizon, I didn't know whether I was too high, too low in the nose.
Little bit high at the minute. Just ease forward a bit more, a little bit more. About there is where you want it, okay?
Okay, got it.
Great, turn us to the left, please.
Classic wind through, and I'll be taxiing behind the Tiger Moth and Harvard to get to the out point.
Okay, understood.
That's good information. Golf Kilo Echo Mike India, 2 miles to the northwest of Royston, joining for Falmouth.
Golf Kilo Echo Mike India, roger. Duxford are on 2-4 left hand. The Duxford QFE is 1004.
QFE 1004, and we'll join for Falmouth right hand 25.
Okay, inbound from Duxford from the west or the northwest.
Roger, we'll look out for that traffic, Golf Mike India.
Spitfire New X-ray, roll clear from the north back, call you for
Spitfire New X, roger.
Okay, nice gentle right turn, please.
Golf Mike India, change into family radio, 134.
Nose up just a little bit. That's it, good.
Roger, thanks for talking about it.
Straight ahead. Okay, high up control.
Mike, sir, just watch out for those pedestrians.
Okay, you can really feel the wind difference, don't you, with your turn.
Yeah.
And Mike, sir, also watch out for two cones, one on the taxiway.
Just going to turn us around and start back towards Duxford, okay?
The camouflage.
Okay, cool.
It's cool to see it by the harvest of my field.
That's correct. Continue taxiing, you'll be parking on the eastern apron, just past the tower on your left. There is a marshaller there to see you.
And we'll take it up to the marshaller, go back here.
Back one over here.
Spitfire 1 is ready.
I've got the Spitfire 1, that's been a passenger jet, isn't it?
Yeah. Right, I'm just going to talk to Duxford.
2-4 grass, surface wind 210 degrees at 15 knots, and look out for traffic joining from the west. I believe he's just about downwind now.
Duxford, classic wing 7, Royston, 1033,
join. Classic 7, roger, report left hand downwind 2-4, QFE 1004, Spitfire just getting up.
Downwind left 2-4, 1004, classic wing 7.
Go to 1214.
So looking at your dials then, we're doing about
Okay, look out for company Tiger Moth due to join on a crosswind
on the
ranges. Take off your discretion,
above the horizon.
230 degrees at 1.
You'd see the repeat with the Spitfire climbing up underneath it at about 10 o'clock. See him? You're looking too far left and ahead. See them? Above us?
Yeah.
So the Spitfire's going to join up with the repeat and fly in formation with them. And the airfield is ahead and to the left. And make sure your straps are tight for our landing, okay?
That's all right, got the repeat inside, just able.
That's the wing stage, sighted. Going 7 final.